Previously on Skyrim, Pirate did a bunch of shit, probably died. Nation. No, we're not. Just such a shit, aren't you? Hell yeah, I'm buying some alcoholic Mountain Dew. I think it's gonna be delicious. Fuck. What are we gonna do? I'm gonna go buy a goat.
Remind him.
Oh, is this the Thieves Guild? Oh, I did join the Thieves Guild. Okay. Oh, fuck it. We're still gonna go buy a goat. The controls in this game? Let's go to the cantina like an adult and get a mixed drink. It means going out. It's interacting with people. Fast travel. Well, that's in the middle of fucking nowhere. Turn the music up a little bit. Wait a minute. We could do that another time. Let me turn the music up. Settings, audio, music. Spot to the south is one of the free houses. Yeah, I have a house though. I got a house. We have a free house. Don't remember anything. Firefly, never forget. I was playing survival mode. I have a whole other save for survival mode. I got tired of survival mode. This is a different character. The survival mode character is intact. It is safe. It is pure. We are just not messing around with that. This is casual Skyrim. Casual playthrough. Can I have a horse at some point? Yes, but if you never stream it, I don't get a watch. Yeah, I'll stream it. I don't really play Skyrim unless I'm streaming it. The only times I really play Skyrim is after a stream. I go in and I do all the boring shit. Inventory management, upgrade, armor. I think Hammerhead dropped off. Those are giants. We're not gonna mess with giants. I had a horse. I know I had a horse in this game. a little more violent than I needed. His copy's scared. Jess is so welcome to play there while I'm sick. His copy's scared came in today. Excited. Nice! Fuck that. Fight each other. Don't fight me. He's gonna kill that first dragon over and over and over again. Guess if I'm running, I better put my stuff away. There's ghosts at a plantation. Don't go there. Anyone else see that goat? Gonna flip up in the air like that? Wake up, here to buy your goat.
Hi, of course.
Of course.
For that price? Sure.
Yeah, we didn't even haggle or nothing. We own a goat now, though. Wait for me in the city. Shit. The names of the cities. Look at me. What is, there we go. Solitude. Solitude? No. White Run. Go just wait for me at home. Homestead. Cool. You now own a goat. Achievement unlocked. What else can we do? Wake up, I gotta talk to you.
Something?
Alright, I got this kid. Anyway, he started went into the distance and killed you.
What do you want in
Pyrgos? Yeah, just let him play how he wants. Wake the hell up, I gotta learn about your goat, dude.
What do you... Yes?
Oh, okay, I guess we don't want to talk to me? Okay, we're taking your journal. Find the tame rabbit, find the tame skeever. What? Oh, I guess there's a ton of pets. Well, we're not gonna go get all the pets. I'm gonna be content with a goat. Okay, we'll continue the Thieves Guild quest line. I have to level up. That not work. It didn't let me take a clip. I need an update. The winking skeever.
That's what she Twist said.
Oh shit! I hit Twist too many buttons.
Oh my god!
So what do we have here?
None of your business.
Let me guess. By your scent, I'd say you were from the guild. But that can't be true, because I told Mercer I wouldn't deal with them anymore.
Mercer doesn't care. Mercer does what he wants.
I don't deal in land or property. Now, if you're
some are badass, like the goat, are good for extra storage. Like yeah. Figured as much. I saw the packs on its back.
Oh, wait. Did you say Golden Glow Estate? My apologies. I'm sorry to say I know very little about that bee farm, was it?
Yeah, maybe they make honey. Maybe I did. Quite cool.
I can't be expected to remember every deal I handle.
He's centered in my thing tonight. Oh, well. Identify the buyer and we'll forget what we know. We're going to persuade you.
I don't care what you promise. If I tell you the buyer's name and word gets around, it could ruin me.
Okay, now we're going to intimidate you.
Hasn't Mercer Frey taught you people anything? You kill me, and your only contact with the East Empire Company vanishes. That's not smart for business.
We're going to move this. Nope. We're going to go. Nope. Shit, what the hell is that? That's the Phasma overlay. I used to have different scenes for every game, but too much. There.
Well, now that you mention it, there is something I've been trying to get my hands on.
These nuts. I have
a buyer looking for a case of Firebrand wine. There just so happens to be a single case in the Blue Palace. Bring it to me, and we'll talk about Golden Glow Estate.
Okay. Steal some wine. I can do that. It's in... Was the optional thing? Travel all the way back to talk to him? Let's do that. Maybe I missed it. Oh well. Okay. Pay no attention to me. Okay. My first time here? That doesn't seem right. I have to level up. This seems pretty easy. No one's looking. Wow, that was easy. Yeah, but I did it for a good cause. The cause is called plot advancement.
Ah, it's good.
I have your wine.
Can't have the buyer getting impatient and looking elsewhere for this, can we?
And that's your problem.
Here, take this. I certainly can't use it, but I suppose I need to pay you something for the goods. Not at all. I consider it an investment in prolonging my life. As far as Golden Glow Estate goes, I'll tell you what I know.
Good.
I was approached by a woman who wanted me to act as the broker for something big. She flashed a bag of gold in my face and said all I had to do was pay Arengoth for the estate. I brought in the coin and walked away with her copy of the deed. Not at all. I tell you not to ask too many questions when I'm on the job. I'm sure you understand. However, I did notice she was quite angry, and it was being directed at Mercer Frey.
Nothing, no name?
We rarely deal in names. Our identity comes from how much coin we carry.
Yeah, I think you're full of shit.
That's all I know. I never promised you I'd have all the answers. Now, since our transaction is done, I'll be on my way.
Sneaky, sneaky. Come on, Lily, no spoilers. Takes forever for him to get to where he's going, if I remember correctly. Sneaky, sneaky. Look at this shitty terrain job. Never knew about that. Okay, you walk for a second. I'm gonna... What's wrong here? Ink. Come on, Bar Raider, let's go. There you go. Okay. Now I should be able to take clips from my stream deck. Guy's hauling ass. I almost lost him. Some flowers, look inconspicuous. Perch up on the rock. I think that kid's gonna get him. He's gonna get him. Nope. I actually don't remember where he ends up going. Like, no one thinks this is suspicious at all. A random guy crawling around the side of a rock face. Well, he goes into this shipping company, and then I gotta fight a bunch of people.
I take care of the horses, and the goats, and the chickens, ugh, and the garden.
Jesus, kid, don't let me keep you then. This quest is optional, just saying. Well, shit. Fucking goat scared the crap out of me. Yes, it's an entire warehouse made of wood, and I am just gonna pillage the hell out of it. I know, hold on. That's better. I think. Yeah, audio levels look better. Raised too much suspicions. Totally raised a ton of suspicion. Go. You should. Stealing shit. No, we can't do that. Now we just sell it to the fence, right? Jump. There's a lookout. Fuck.
Victory is yours. I submit.
That's not the safe word we agreed upon. That's terrible. Fuck is he going? Dun, 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 dun. Something tells me quick save. That was incredibly inconvenient. Oh shit.
Try to stop me, Smee.
I'm not a game.
This is it.
Let's try that again. Die again. Damage, health, healing. This other guy. How did you die? Not gonna question it, but ooh. Yes, please. Where the hell did you come from?
No sign of
him. Don't try to stop me this time, Smee. Don't you dare try to stop me this time, Smee.
The exit. There's the exit. I'm so terrible at this game. Okay. I don't know, I hadn't thought that far ahead. Please don't put me under that kind of pressure. Shit, we like alerted everyone. Oh, we could sneak through that way. This was probably meant as more of a stealthy mission. We're just totally ignoring. Motherfucking spiders. Not today! Well, not exactly how we pictured it, but always take the shortcut. Lesson you learned from Mario Kart. What the fuck? Oh, bear traps. I didn't feel good about that.
What was that?
Fucking hell. Ooh, I could do this all day, buddy. No, I can't. No, I can't. No, I can't. Better have solution to health. There we go. I don't know why I picked that up. Okay. Sneaky. Back to sneaky, sneaky. Gonna be difficult. Ta-da! Yeah, I'll take the gold ring. I'll be Bilbo. Shit. What was that? Oh! Where the fuck did you come from? Calm the hell down. I'm leaving. I'm out of here, bro.
I'll show you. Real.
Okay. Piss off. Piss off. Level up cheat. That's why you always level up. Where'd this guy go? This guy's tougher. He said to no one in particular. God.
I love it.
No, I mean, I wasn't talking to you in particular. Potion of magic. Come on, I know I got potion of magic here somewhere. Potion. There we go. Hell yeah, we did it.
It's the 80s. Do a lot of coke and vote for Ronald Reagan.
Quick save. Boss fight.
Time to end this little thing.
Anything else, really? Extra magicka. Hang on. Yeah, I don't know how we did that.
No need to do anything rash. This isn't as bad as it seems. I was gonna tell Mercer about everything, honestly. Please. All right. It's Carlia.
Carlia?
Mercer never told you about her? Carlia is the thief responsible for murdering the previous guildmaster, Gallus.
The whole
truth. Now she's
with
Mercer. Help. No. Look. I didn't even know it was her until after she contacted me. Please, you have to believe me. I don't know. When I asked her where she was going, she just muttered, "Where the end began." Here, take the Golden Glow estate deed as proof. And when you speak to Mercer...
I now own a beehive place. Do I kill... No, we're just gonna leave you alone. We are gonna loot the room, though. Shit. Fuck. So... Oh. Fuck. Fucking kidding me? Master lock, 13 gold. What do we got? Guard shields, cool. Books. Expert. Okay. Seven picks. Do it methodically. Okay. Split the difference. Oh. Five. Okay, closer to center. Come on. I'll take it. What else we got? We got Dwarven Sword, Steel War Axe, Ancient Nordic Sword, Adept. Well, you just didn't see me take on the other ones, did you? Nope. Four. I think I saw someone had like an infinite lockpick in another stream. Really could use one of those right now. Yep. 10 gold. Not a very... I already got a fishing pole. What's up here? Beds. That's it. Cheese. Studded armor. Don't need it because I'm already such a big stud. Anything worth it in these cages? Fish. Oh no, there's just the seals, huh? Shit. We can, they suck. Oh no, they found me. Okay. I mean, I got all I need to. In order to complete the main quest, kill the skeleton keeps returning the... Oh, okay, so... It's not a permanent thing. Running around with a sword out. So you're saying streamer Fandalia is cheating by having that. Got it. Now I gotta get the hell out of here. Okay. Just gonna run past you. Bye. What's up, goat? I bought your cousin. turn this in. I think I might take a break. Come on.
Got a minute?
Wanted nope.
To say something.
Fine. What do you want?
I've never seen anyone with skills like yours. I just wanted to let you know that if you need anything, you can talk to me.
That's cool, but I'm more of the solo kind of person.
My father told me he found me as a young boy in the wreckage of a ship. All he found in my pocket was a tiny smooth stone inscribed with... No one does.
Okay, no one cares, dude.
I didn't give a damn thing to the College of Winterhold.
Did Gullamai give up any information? No, it can't be. It
totally can.
That name in decades. This is grave news indeed. She's someone I hope to never cross paths with again. Carlia destroyed everything this guild stood for. She murdered my predecessor in cold blood and betrayed the guild.
As opposed to warm blood.
After we discovered what she'd done, we spent months trying to track her down, but she just vanished.
Why has she returned?
Carlia and I were like partners. I went with her on every heist. We watched
like
each other's backs.
Partners.
I know her techniques, her skills. If she kills me, there'll be no one left that could possibly catch her. If only we knew where she was.
I know where she is.
There's only one place that could be. The place where she murdered Gallus. A ruin called Snowvale Sanctum. We have to go out there before she disappears again.
Yep.
Yes, I'm going with you, and together we're going to kill her. Payment for solitude. Prepare yourself and meet me at the ruins as soon as you can. We can't let her slip through our fingers.
When do I start cleaving you statues and shit? Come here.
Quickly, what do you want? I have a long-standing arrangement with the Dark Brotherhood. If I need someone in the guild taken care of, we do it ourselves. We both agree it's best to keep these matters in-house.
Okay.
Quickly, what do you want?
Yeah, I heard you. First, I want to get rid of these stolen clothes. Which one of you is the fence?
Speak quickly.
Nope.
All right then.
Fuck.
So, you're Brynjolf's new protege. Some may call this junk. Me?
Nope.
Good day.
Talia? Where the hell's Talia? If you're Vex. There you are.
Well, looks like you're fitting in well down here. I'm supposed to allow you to trade in one of your pieces of guild armor. So what will it be? Of course. Otherwise it wouldn't be much of a reward, now would it? Your new piece will enhance your skill beyond that of the original.
I don't remember this part. Well, now I gotta look. Not poison. Silently. Carrying capacity or lock picking.
Of course. Your new piece will enhance your skill beyond that of the... Are you sure? Once I exchange it for you, I'm... Okay, there you go.
Wait, no. Welcome I have to sell you stuff.
Some may call this junk. Me? I call them treasures.
Okay, what else can I sell you? Helmet, the ring, the armor. Okay, good enough. I need to stand up and stretch. We're gonna take a quick break.
5 minute break, bitch, make me a. It's time.
Yeah.
Hope I have some work for you.
Nope, don't need anything. Thank you. There's the exit. Open sesame. No. No. Not gonna travel that far. We can do some other random quests.
Yes?
Oh shit, no. We're not doing that quest either.
Being old's not so bad.
I have a horse. Know where it is. We're not doing that quest. Alright, we're not doing that quest. Where's the Where's the quest about starting up the, the Civil War? I could have sworn it was a, find a team, horses. Shrines. I could have sworn it was a miscellaneous thing. Miscellaneous quest. Camp and spirits. I don't know. It is a miscellaneous quest. Yeah, I don't know. Let's join the South. Could be fun. Guess I just go to the thing, huh? All the way down here. Let's go here.
Have you heard?
Hey, good. You.
Yeah, whatever. Yeah. I don't know. What am I?
One. His own protectors was going to have him assassinated.
What do I look like? I look like an Imperial or a Nord. I don't even remember what I chose. Honest with you. General stats. Tell me. Fine. Let's go join the Solitude people. I usually go south to north, but let's go north to south. Come on, Lily, where do I go? Well, now I'm right there again. Ooh, look at all those people. First, let's go here.
Not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed.
Go to bits and pieces, the training area.
I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. Beerens. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Oh, I gotta disenchant shit too.
Bits and pieces anytime.
Okay.
So exciting when new folk come into town.
Everyone needs to back the hell off and not surround me right when I come out of the shop. I'm claustrophobic. Thanks.
Feel free.
What is it? Closest enchanted name is in the Blue Palace up the stairs, left side. Yeah. Okay, let's go do that real quick. Fast travel loading screen, you're my friend. Up the stairs, left side, back room.
Unnatural magics are coming from that.
There's no back room.
We need someone to investigate.
Then we will immediately send out a legion to scour the cave and secure the town. Halfengor's people.
There's no table.
Your Eminence, I strongly suggest nothing in the area.
There's no table. There's no table. You lied.
Someone take care of the cave as well, Vargas. Rest easy. You're dismissed.
There it is. Shit, where's the exit? Here's the exit.
Just tidying up.
Fast travel.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort.
Alright, General Tullius.
Need something? Can't wait to gut one of those rebels. Their aim could be steadier. Can any man? I can but hone their skills and not my finest hour. Rogvir
okay.
Is a fine and honorable man. Keep my men in your prayers. They'll need them if they don't shape up.
General Tullius.
The winking skeevers got warm beds and cold.
Are my men now giving free rein to anyone who wanders into the castle?
Yep.
Do you have some reason to be here, citizen?
I'm Dragonborn.
Right. Helgen. One of the prisoners, if I recall correctly.
Now I'm free.
Hadvar's alive. I hope that's true. He's a damn good soldier. But he hasn't reported in yet, so he can't exactly confirm your story. In the meantime, why don't you have a chat with Legat Ricca? I suspect we might have use for someone resourceful like you. Not many survived, Helgen. Besides, I'm sure your being imprisoned was all a terrible misunderstanding.
I'm telling you, Ulfric's... You survived Helgen? General Tullius told me what happened. Not many made it out alive.
Nope, we're the few.
I've got a good feeling about you, and I don't often get good feelings about anything. A warrior knows to trust her gut. I'm not going to go through the normal process with you. I've got a little test lined up. Pass that, and we'll talk about you joining the Legion.
What kind of test?
The kind that evaluates your usefulness during duress. I'm sending you to clear out Fort Hrogstad. If you survive, you'll pass. If you die, then I'll have no further use for your corpse. The ancients built many of the fortresses that dot the landscape of Skyrim. Sadly, most have fallen into disrepair.
Not all have been bandits.
With bandits or other vagabonds. Fort Hrogstad is one of the few that remains mostly intact. We're going to install a garrison there, but first, you're going to clean out the bandits that have moved in.
Going alone,
yes,
huh?
This is a test. I don't think you're regular militia material. I want to see what you're capable of.
It's already yours.
Now go make it happen, soldier.
He'd be insane to try. He doesn't have the men.
That's not what my scouts
report. Okay, we do have to make a stop at the house. That's not it. Where the fuck's my house? There it is. Okay, there's my horsey. There's my goat. Shit. Didn't I have like just a generic chest? Oh shit, that's not what I meant to do. You have a generic chest. Somewhere. Somewhere I was storing. Oh, screw it, we can do this later. We can. Miscellaneous. Shut up, goat. doubt that goat's not going to be as annoying as that. Feeling like Will. Ooh, that's not good. Don't kill the horse, come on. Now. I get the feeling I've probably got better arrows, yeah. My horse is rocking out. Fucking get it, horse. What do we get? What do we get? What do we get? Dragon soul absorbed. Quests. Where's the fort? Way the hell up there. Okay. Let's try not to think about how far away it is. There's as good a place as any to try to fucking yeet up over the mountain. We don't want to mess with that. Got enough random quests without adding more. I'm gonna assume this is the fort. The hell is chasing me? Oh, these things. Ah, whatever. They'll go away. Quick save. What's up, bandit? Okay. Attempt number two. What I really need to do off stream is level smithing and then be able to reinforce this stuff. Okay, so clearly there's a side entrance. Oh shit, where did you come from? Jesus. Well, this isn't going well. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. Yep.
Don't try to stop me this time, Smee. Don't try to stop me this time, Smee. Don't you dare try to stop me this time, Smee. Try to stop me.
Okay. I just need better armor. I mean, I know it's the Thieves Guild stuff, but does it even add anything? Is it even light armor? Light armor, light armor. Try to pick this guy off one more time. I don't know what NG stands for. Oh shit, where did this guy go? Alright, bye. Thought that would work. How do you block? That might be good to know. Oh shit, oh shit. Yeah, we're gonna die.
He died of being hammered in the ass. Thank you. Good night.
Okay, let's discover the fort, run away. No, you gotta be able to block with a weapon. They're doing it. The NPC bandits are doing it. No. L1 doesn't block.
The Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riftbank.
Seems there's no end to the needs of him.
Yeah, see, I've already reinforced it, and it requires that. Okay. I don't know what my controls are. Controls, right? Ready, sheath, character, jump, sprint, shout, sneak, wait, journal. Ooh, there's no block. That's upsetting.
I need to ask you to stop. That. Good. I have to wonder. What does the Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeards?
I don't know. Oh, what else can we do? Off to Google you go. Let's go do this one. I gotta go find a beggar. Oh, stutter. That was the game.
Sure. To oblivion with all of you. Of course.
What's the optional? Hold the left hand block control. You can block with a shield, a torch, a one-handed weapon, or a two-handed weapon. Block. To block, hold the left hand. Oh, but you know what? I bet you I can't have that. Yep. That was my problem.
Hey, don't look at me that way. Who are you to judge me?
Go away. Eat. It's gold up there. That's cool. Didn't know there was gold up here. Yeah, that's always my problem. I don't know who you are, but leave me alone. Something tells me this is,
If you're looking for a handout, Bully's around somewhere. Oh, now that can't be good. Nah, I don't think so. With my husband. Oh, now that can't be good. Thank you. Here, this is for you.
Ta-da! Okay. Lockbox downstairs. No. Upstairs. That's far away. Time to steal some more stuff. Sneaky, sneaky. Upstairs. Further upstairs. Come on. Nope. That was gonna be slick as hell. I don't know if this actually prices are 10% better. I don't know if that actually impacts speech.
Welcome to the center of the world, or at least my brother Eriker's world. Have you met my?
It would seem so.
Nah, I don't think so. Quickly, if you please.
It would seem so. Not my problem.
Do I just kill you?
Speak.
What a bitch. Oh, wait a minute. I know what to do. You'll go to sleep, I'll pickpocket it from you. Oh, I'm being asked to leave. Okay.
You need to leave.
Jesus. Oh, because it's a shop. Okay. Can he do it? Oh, she's awake then. Wait, I have pickpocketing. Pickpocketing. Nope. Yeah, pick. First, we gotta sneak up to him. Dude, it's like 2 a.m. What are you doing up? Try this again. Okay. She inside, she's outside. Screw it, let's just go do this.
Lady Atia says my voice is second only to hers, but she's selling me short. I hope you're not planning on picking my pocket. What do you need?
No, go away. I wasn't planning on it. Okay. Now everyone's reset, and I run all back to the house. I'm sure there's a legitimate way to play this game, but there's just too many glitches. It's too much fun. Okay. Quick save. Repick the lock that I've already picked. And make mods for that, yeah. Time to take your medicine. She's gonna see me. All right, I'm leaving. She just saw me. Fucking ridiculous is this game. Oh well. Nailed it, so proud. Thanks. Thanks, little bro. Check the barrel. You do. You have the ultimate say on medical jokes.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
Classic Skyrim. Oh my god, where the fuck is this barrel? If you're interested, traveler. Seriously, how the fuck am I supposed to get to this barrel?
Spare some gold for a veteran?
Sure, why not? Where are you?
Can you spare a septum?
Oh, thank you. I was the...
Lost my helmet in one of the old...
Oh, you could? What?
I was there.
What ramp? No ramp.
I was on the field at Anvil.
Fucking ramp. You mean all the way over there?
I do miss that helmet.
I'll get you your helmet, dude. Just calm down. I'll get to it. Look how pretty. And then what? Fuck's back there? I don't know what that is, but it looks cool. There's no ramp. Back to work. Have fun at work, dude.
What is
it? Looked cool. Dragon. Okay, where's your ramp? Where's your ramp? There's no ramp here. Gotta go all the way up and around. I don't know if I'm trespassing or not. Okay, so that gets me to the back side of it, but come on. Really?
You know you can afford a septum or two.
Okay, but where's the optional part? We're totally gonna get the key. We're gonna get the key. It is 9:45. We are not going to take that on. We are not going to take that on tonight. We are going to call it a night. Let's see if anyone's streaming. If my... Thank you.